everyone. My name is Aishani and I'm the founder of The Wizard of Dogs. In collaboration with Monku Dog, I'm going to teach you how to teach your dog to eat on command with Maya. This is Maya. She's my pet. She's 1 year old and she's a pit bull mix. I get calls from clients saying that when they bring the food bowl out, the dog is jumping up on them, or they're, you know, going crazy, or when they're preparing the food, the dog is surfing the countertop, eating whatever they can get. And that's why this command is very important, because your dog can be much more in control and it'll eat only when you ask him to. So Maya has already been trained to sit when I ask her to, so that's why she's sitting right now. But I can understand that a lot of dogs are already jumping at this point. I have her food in her bowl. Of course, mealtime is a very exciting time. If you feel that your dog is getting too hyper, you can keep the food back, wait for the dog to relax. What people start doing is they start saying, no, sit down, don't do this, and they start pushing and all of that, because, you know, maybe they don't have time or mealtime has to be given in a hurry. The best thing to do is to let the dog know, I'm in no hurry. Till the time you don't behave, you're not going to get your meal, and it is as simple and as strict as that. So now I'm going to try giving her the food. If at any point during this your dog jumps up or tries to eat or tries to get up, you can take the food bowl back, like I'm going to show you. So our goal is that we're able to keep the food down on the ground. Make sure that our dogs come only when we give them the command to eat. So let's try it with Maya. She's not trained to do this. So there, I lifted the bowl up as soon as she came for it, and I'm going to keep doing this till the time my dog does not understand that it's not supposed to get up unless I ask it to. This is a game of patience, so your dog is going to be testing your patience and you're going to be testing your dog's. So just remember to be very calm and let it take as many tries as it does. And then once you get to this point, you can ask your dog, Maya, eat. Good job. It can be started at any age. I think you can start with a little puppy and you can teach it to a 4-year-old, 5-year-old, 10-year-old dog, because personally speaking, I've taught it to my little puppy when she was about 3 months old, and I think I've also taught it to my 10-year-old pug. For some dogs, it can take a number of tries. For little puppies who are always hungry, you know, it can take about 10-15 tries going back up and down. But for an older dog, it might take less. For a more stubborn dog, it might take even longer. So like I said, it's all about patience. Your dog needs to know that you're not going to give in. You can do this with anything after a point, not just the food bowl. You can try it with a bone. You can ask your dog to wait and then ask him to eat it. So we have to be very, very consistent. Everybody has to give food in the same way. Everybody has to follow the same rules. So you will get a dog that's responding to this particular command a lot faster and a lot more consistently. So I would always recommend making training a part of life, not just an event in the dog's day. So if you like the video with me and Maya, you can press the like button and subscribe to the Monku Dog channel.